on, guys, and welcome back to day two of the vlog. And so if you guys are new here to my channel, my name is Jai. You should totally subscribe and join the army. And currently I'm walking towards buffet breakfast, and yeah, I'll show you guys what it's all about. Alright guys, so I just finished breakfast, and for breakfast all I had was some fried rice, noodles and cornflakes, and a little bit of water. But so time right now is about 8 a.m. and our meeting time for our daily itinerary today starts at 9 a.m. So I have about 1 hour to just hang out in my room and wait for my roommate to come back. And so I thought I'd take that time to tell you guys about what's going to be happening today. And so today we're going to have mostly car rides and boat rides. So pretty much we're going to be in the car for an hour and a half, approximately, to go to this dam somewhere. I'll put the name of the dam like somewhere on the screen. And so yeah, this is the second day again. And if you guys haven't seen the first day, I'll link it like up there in the little icon right there. And so yeah, this is the second day and we're gonna have a 1 hour bus ride, and then when we get to the dam we're gonna have another hour boat ride so that we can go to this really, really awesome looking like floating hotel or floating house raft thing. And when I get there, of course, I'm going to show you guys. But yeah, so, you know, if you guys want to see some cool stuff, you should definitely watch until the end of the vlog today, because we will be doing some very cool stuff. And we're also going to be having an evening safari, as well as, like, stargazing. So yeah, I mean, so that's pretty much a daily itinerary. 1 hour bus ride, 1 hour, one and a half hour bus ride, 1 hour boat ride, and then lunch, and then we're just going to hang out around the boat, around the raft house area, and just, you know, have fun. So yeah, I'll see you guys once we get to the raft house. All right guys, so there was a change of plans. Instead of going straight to the pier, we decided to come and look at this little like sightseeing place. And it was turns out to be actually a really, really good idea, because what I'm seeing right now is probably one of the most beautiful sights that I've ever seen in my life. That is in Thailand. Just look at how blue all of that water is. Look at how beautiful this area is with all the mountainous background. And just look at that blue water. And I'm pretty sure we're gonna be going down there and we're gonna be living somewhere in that dam, which is just spectacular. But here are some more B-roll shots of the blue water. So it's currently about 3:30 and we just finished hanging out in the pool in the water for like about 2 hours, but now we're gonna head out into the boat. And Mark, what are we doing?
Kind of evening safari and then stargazing after.
Yeah, okay, so we're doing an evening safari and we're gonna go stargazing. And so yeah, it should be pretty fun, and I'll tag you guys along. Alright guys, so I came back a while ago and we had like dinner, and it's about 8:30 8:30 right now, but I just didn't record any of that. But so I'm gonna keep the ending quite short. So we pretty much just went out, and we actually met the other group that is on the same trip as us, in the same tour guide, like tour group as us, and we met them right on this reservoir, and you know that was pretty fun. And so yeah, if you guys have watched it to this far into the vlog, thank you so much. And if you guys did like it, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up. If you guys did love it, don't forget to subscribe. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video tomorrow for day 3. Thank you so much for watching. Peace out. We'll be right back.